Hello Naresh! Welcome back to my channel! So today, meron tayong pag-unbox na mga Bath & Body Works na perfume and mga products. And this is not sponsored mga Naresh. Pinabili lang ito dahil sale ngayon ng Bath & Body Works. Let's go!
So, pa-voice over muna tayo mga besh kasi sira ang ating mic. So, pagtsagaan nyo ang ating golden voice. So, I'm trying to open this box of happiness from Bath & Body Works. And by the way guys, this is not sponsored. Sobrang love ko lang talaga ng mga products nila at mahilig talaga ako sa mga perfumes now. And also mga besh, I'm grabbing the chance na naka-semi-annual sale sila. So, ano pang hinihintay mo? So, good job sa career ng Bath & Body Works at happiness granted. And keep nila ang mga products that I purchased to them na fragile as it is. And look what I've got on them. Like perfume mist. And I also purchased hand soaps and shower gels. And one pocket bag sanitizer holder, and as you can see, nag-hoard ako ng maraming mists because ordered nga kasi ito mga besh. I-haul ko lang siya kasi gusto ko lang siya i-haul. Huwag kayong judgmental mga besh. And by the way, yung pagre-review ko dito is base lang sa pang-amoy ko mga besh. Kaya maaaring magugustuhan nyo or hindi nyo magugustuhan. At hindi naman tayo kasi pare-parehas ng mga gusto. Kaya i-push mo kung bet mo or with it it kung hindi mo bet siya. And parang guide ko lang sa inyo to mga besh based on my thoughts, knowledge, and dahil sa ka-artihan kong ipapakita ko sa inyo ang mga perfumes and mist. So let's start with the White Jasmine Fragrance Mist. Sabi dito, a soft blend of white jasmine and apple blossoms with a kiss of cedarwood. So, oo, white jasmine nga yung amoy niya and light lang siya. Like, may unti siyang hint ng floral. Like, siguro nga dahil sa white jasmine. And parang wala namang woody scent na sinasabi for the cedarwood. So for me, light lang scent. And next, what I've got is Wild Rose and Apple Fragrance Mist. And sabi sa description is a floral fruity bouquet of steam distilled natural rose oil, pink peony apple blossom, and soft musk. O, diba ang haba? Pero ang amoy niya lang is like more on apple scent. It's a mix of floral and fruity scent. Next, what I've got is Sweet Almond and Honey Fragrance Mist. In the description, a smooth, nutty blend of honey blossom, white jasmine, and sweet cream. So, lahat na nasa description, naamoy ko siya guys. Like, smooth, may nuts, honey, almonds, white jasmine, and sweet cream. So, in short, para siyang sweet vanilla scent. Yung mga mahilig sa mga sweet scent dyan, ito perfect. So, next is Lily and Green Tea Fragrance Mist. A lush blend of Lily of the Valley, Green Tea, and White Amber. So, para siyang green tea. Yung tsaa na iniinom mo. So, ganun lang yung scent niya. Like, greeny scent. Next is Fresh Gardenia Fragrance Mist. And it's a sweet blend of dewy honeysuckle, white gardenia, and cashmere musk. It's like a sweet and very light scent na parang may bulak na asukal. Ganun yung scent. So, next is Chamomile and Honey Fine Fragrance Mist. It's an herby, subtly sweet blend, steam distilled natural chamomile oil, fresh bergamot, sweet honeysuckle, and white cedarwood. So, napakahaba niya, pero in short, para lang woody or may kahoy scent siya. Yung pinagsamang chamomile and kahoy. So, the last one I purchased for the mist is Wild Madagascar Vanilla. This is is vanilla like you've never experienced. Sabi, you may decide vanilla and perfectly enhance African pear with wild jasmine and white sandalwood. So, sweet and onting hint ng fruity, pero more on sweet siya. And this product speaks for itself. It has a perfect amount of vanilla and woodsy musk. And like, oh my gosh, this is my absolute go-to set. And next that I purchase is a hand soap. And it's sweet tea scent. And it's like a fruity and sweet scent. And it smells so good. And I also purchased this Japanese cherry blossom. And it's like the same with the sweet and fruity scent. I got this lotion, so, and this is Bahamas Passion Fruit and Bali a Shower Gel. These two is like fruity and they are very common in scent. So these all my purchases in Bath & Body Works. So I love hoarding and I love them like a lot. Oh, Bacon Amen Bath & Body. So that is it guys and thank you for watching. Sana may nakuha kayong infos and comment down below kung ano ang mga favorite scent nyo sa Bath & Body Works. So please like, share, comment, and subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated ka sa mga kabaluhan ko at mga videos.
For watching, bye!